Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
You're 45 minutes late.
Yeah, I know, I've been texting with Malcolm. His personal trainer is moving to South Africa.
Oh, that must be really tough for Malcolm.
Wow, that's kind of insensitive.
Yeah, I told you, I really need to talk to you.
Okay, okay. I'm here. What's up?
Jake has left me.
What? Sorry, I just need to check this. Oh, my cleaning lady can't find the Windex. Sorry, this is just gonna take a sec. Hold on. Okay. You were saying?
Jake, my fiance has left me.
What? That's crazy. When?
This morning.
I don't understand. What happened?
He says he doesn't love me anymore.
That's insane. Sorry. Oh, it's my cleaning lady. Sorry, I need to take this. Hola. Sí. Sí, Carolina. Sí, sí, sí. Uh-huh. No, no. El Windex está detrás de la puerta. Uh-huh. Sí, sí, detrás. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Carolina. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. Sorry, you were saying.
Jake, my fiance has left me and he doesn't love me and it gets worse. I'm pregnant.
Oh my God.
I'm shocked too, but...
Jay Rodriguez just followed me on Instagram.
Who's Jay Rodriguez?
Queer Eye for the Straight Guy? Oh my God, I have to tweet at him right now.
Can that wait like 5 minutes? I'm kind of pouring my heart out to you right now.
All right, fine. You're right. So you're pregnant. How did this happen?
I don't know. I'm on the pill, but I guess I missed a few times. I've done 2 pregnancy tests, and I've gone to the clinic, and we still need to cancel the wedding, and Jake doesn't even know about the pregnancy yet, so... Are you kidding me right now?
What?
My life is falling apart, and you're tweeting?
I wasn't tweeting.
I just saw you.
I wasn't tweeting. I was just sending a message on Instagram.
I can't even with you.
But it's Jay Rodriguez.
I don't care if Oprah freaking Winfrey tweeted at you.
Oh my God, imagine if that happened though.
Not the point. My life is falling apart and I just need the support of a good friend, okay?
Okay, okay, you're right. You know what? I'm gonna turn the phone off. See? Off. Okay, you have my undivided attention.
What do I do?
Well, this is a really tough situation and I'm sure you're hurting right now, but I think the right thing to do...
Oh my God. Katy Perry and Hot Santa are having a meet and greet at Yorkdale. I gotta go. Sweet!